Imagine having a strong emotional response to a subject, but you don't understand why. When somebody mentions a subject and you're like, no, and you're angry, and they ask you why, and you can't say why in any kind of coherent way, if you can't substantiate your emotion in any regard, you have been completely programmed by the Matrix. That is that they control your emotions and you don't even know why. That is absolutely and utterly slave-minded.